Hello, Kevin Jones dwi, pennaeth y tîm Diogelwch Cymunedol. Hi, I'm Kevin Jones, the Head of Community Safety for North Wales Fire and Rescue Service. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. I'm not here to preach, and I'm certainly not here to spoil people's fun. However, I do want us all to work together to help keep our communities safe. With Christmas approaching, I wanted us to take this opportunity to remind us all of a few simple tips to help us stay safe. Christmas and New Year should be a time to relax and enjoy being with our family and friends, but it's so important to be extra careful to prevent a fire that could easily devastate the family home or even seriously injure you or a loved one. In the last few weeks, we've had two very lucky escapes following cooking fires in the Llangollen and Bangor area. Both of these incidents involved elderly residents leaving cooking unattended. We attend more fires in the kitchen than in any other room in the home, and it only takes a small distraction for a fire to start. Please never leave cooking unattended. Don't drink alcohol while cooking, and please help us get these messages through to any elderly or vulnerable family, friends, or neighbours you may have. My other top tips for Christmas include switching on to electrical safety, taking care with candles, practicing your escape routes, and of course, making sure you have working smoke alarms on each floor in your homes. Head over to our website to see my 12 Days of Christmas fire tips in full. Let's all think safe to stay safe and help protect those around us by making sure they think about the basic fire precautions required. And please get in touch if any of you require any smoke alarms. They really can make the difference between life and death. Diolch yn fawr am gwrando. Thank you all for listening. Stay safe, cymwch ofal, and have a very Merry Christmas.